so salty I died on that fucking jumping. Oh my god. That was gonna be it. Because I think I have the boss down now.
I don't quite have the boss down. Probably need a few more runs on the boss. Or a couple anyways.
Like, the only way I'm dying to the boss is if he just, like, spams his AoE.
Yeah.
Which has happened to me before.
But I've had him run around the wall. When I think he's around the wall, I'm trying to kill the thrall. Like, I think he's behind the wall, but he does his AoE. And it's behind my back.
I've had it where he just does, like, one and then another one. So, like, the whole area is just covered in it. And then there's no recovery to that. It's very rare that he does that, though.
My first DPS phase was awful because I don't think I was ready for it.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna make it four DPS
four
phases.
Yeah, I'm gonna four phase it.
Instead of getting greedy, just like take my time with DPS, make sure I'm clearing the thrall.
That's how I normally do it. Last time I cleared it, I did it with,
Because I can three-phase it, it's just risky.
Yeah, I'm not using Izanagi's because it is so risky.
I mean, Izanagi's isn't risky, I wouldn't say.
I can do an 8 with just a Nova Bomb, though. I can use a Nova Bomb and back off. It's not even the three enemies. The three enemies are really easy now. The wizard's a little bit of a pain, but it's just
yeah, I have that down now. The only way is if I get, like, kinda cheap shot by the boss.
I couldn't see the thrall when they spawned, and that's what killed me.
I got spiky, minus sign. Minus equal sign. Lunar over. Okay. Hate that when I see an ogre that I'm not expecting.
I just got two-tailed fox.
Let's just be safe here.
What is with these knights? Like, there's two knights literally right on top of each other. They're not supposed to get out of that area. It's so stupid.
No, they always do that. What are you talking about? I always have them right next to each other. Minus. Spiky minus. There's this. Get me one, I fuck you.
You're actually joking me. You pushed me off the freaking edge, man.
Yep, happened to me a lot too. When I was doing my solo.
That's so dumb.
Fucking wizard. Wait for mine.
Hits me behind the wall.
Yes.
That's stupid. He's ultra aggressive this run. He's never this aggressive.
What? So dark.
Yeah.
I almost had my solo flawless.
Fair enough.
And then I whiffed the jump.
Classic. Like, that is right gonna be the end. Hardest thing though, I think.
No. I still think the second encounter is the hardest.
It's the most stressful, those jumps.
Yeah, stress does not equal hard. Okay. One more. All the way fucking down there, Jesus. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Bad ogre.
that ogre.
What? Were you up too dark?
I don't know. Do you still want to do a night roll?
I'm kind of focused on this right now.
Okay.
I do want to do them. Can we do tomorrow?
If you want.
Is that fine? I thought my student has a birthday party. I thought it was tomorrow, but it's tonight. I probably only have like another hour because I gotta eat, go to the brewery to get some beer. Death. God damn it. Moving target, kill clip, Icarus grip on 11 death. Yeah, thanks for nothing, Bungo. Okay, let's fucking do it. Should try to get your solos in the dark. Thank you.
my gosh, what is that knight doing?
Please stop camping the door, you stupid ogres. Oh my god. Oh, no. God damn, the middle ogre's just chilling. He's waiting for me.
Yep, he always sits there, man. He just
the last run, for it. The last run that I did, he was not there. Let's see. What is if I aggro him, he'll start wandering? But if he's not aggroed yet?
I don't think so.
Like, he'll at least start looking for you. But if I don't have him aggroed, he'll just, like, stand there indefinitely. Yeah, there he goes. Oh no.
I will take that damage.
What was that?
Do you need me?
Not right now. I'm just doing flawless. I'm down to do the altar thing in a bit, because I need to get the shotgun still.
I'm going to LG raid.
LG raid? Yeah, you got time. Okay. ogres down. Okay, let's put on my machine gun reserves. Ammo finder. Delirium time. Okay. I got my reserves on, right? Yeah, okay. Phoenix. Alright. Okay. Made it through.
Oh man, this boss. Like that last, my last run, I had him at probably below an eighth health. And I backed out and went to another phase. And while I was resetting and killing a knight, I got beamed by the boss and two acolytes and instantly died. It was such bad RNG. Like, the acolytes were on the ridge across the map.
Okay, I'm at the wizards.
What are you doing?
I'm at the wizards now. I swear to God, if I whiff another jump right now, I'm gonna cry.
Where's my knights? Hello, knights? Zero knights up. Oh, there's one. Where's the other one? Weird. I have like six heavy bricks on the ground right now, though. But this is back to the first phase.
One wizard down.
Nice invisible wall, Bungie.
Two wizards down.
Boss is camping my bank.
Excellent.
I swear this game doesn't register my jumps sometimes.
Okay, I made it to the boss. Here we fucking go.
Oh my gosh, I have so many heavy bricks on the ground. I wish this was my run.
Have you been on the boss for like 40 minutes?
Yeah, I gotta practice it.
Some water. 1 second.
What in the world?
Okay. I got this. I fucking got it. Let's fucking go.
Literally have like I have 8 heavy bricks on the ground.
Thank you.
Wow! Oh my gosh, man! He puts it around the barrier! I don't do that. He put it around the crystal. That's so frustrating.
No, fuck.
Did you die?
No. The sword disappeared. Stop moving, you stupid man.
Thank you.
Where is this man at?
Do this tomorrow. I just got flung off the map by my own sword because it locks you into rotation while you're using the sword. I only swung it 3 times and it flung me off the edge. Do one more time. Did you get yours done?
Still on the boss. Come back in here. I don't want to go flying off the edge.
Okay, I don't understand this, man. How can he slam through a wall? What? So dumb.
Oh my god, I have him down to, like, nothing.
Did you die?
No.
Thank you.
I probably could have committed. This is shit. Shitty. Got it.
Nice. I'm gonna need some more runs, like...
Oh, and you dropped an exotic for me, too.
Nice. I might have to do mine tomorrow. I wanna finish up this run, though.
That feels good! That feels real good! That feels real fucking good. Oh. I gotta show you how much health he had at the end.